So in this video, we are going to see how to download a past complaint report. For that, you have to click Draws. Then you have to click on Past Complaints. You have to enter start date and end date. And then click on search. You can also search or you can also download. When you click download, this data will be exported to an Excel file. As you see, this data is now exported to an Excel file. And here you can see the entire past complaint report. You can see the service report date, complaint create date, when the complaint was created, what is the complaint ID or a complaint number, what is the service report number, what are the types of complaints, whether it is pending, what is the status of the complaints, customer name, AMC plan, if the unit is in contract or not in contract, location of the machine, brand, variant, model number, serial number, tonnage. These are the four options which technicians select on the app: action taken, check report, spare replaced, spare requested, along with the notes. So there is also a column of technician name with his mobile number, and you can also see the locality, address, pin code, city, and from the back end, who has logged the call.